Hello, welcome to the Basics in Inorganic Chemistry. I am Devabrata Maiti from Chemistry Department, IIT Bombay. I will be your instructor for the course Basics in Inorganic Chemistry. We will cover principles of inorganic chemistry. Mainly we will try to deal with the metals. As you know, metal is the reason we are alive. More than 50% of our body weight is metal. Metals are omnipresent. They are at the heart of respiration and medicine. We will mainly focus on periodic properties of elements at the beginning of this course. A particular emphasis will be on different techniques for the extraction of metals subsequently. Different properties of the transition metal will be discussed, such as CFSE, crystal field stabilization energy, LFSE, term symbols, spectroscopic properties and magnetic properties. Well, nothing is present in biological system without a reason. The field of bioinorganic chemistry will be introduced and discussed to understand biological inorganic processes. For this course, we will follow Concise Inorganic Chemistry book by J. D. Lee. Of course, other books such as Stryver-Atkins and any other book that you can think of for the introductory levels are welcome for this course. Well, in particular, we will cover periodic properties of elements, including atomic radius, ionic radius, ionization energy, electron affinity, electronegativity and polarizability, of course, group trend and so on. In the next chapter, we will discuss extraction of metals, of course, in the context of Ellingham diagram and other techniques. Warner coordination theory will be discussed. Subsequently, we will also have VVT, crystal field theory, as well as brief MEMO approach. Spin isomerism, spectrochemical series discussion, crystal field stabilization energy and Yan-Taylor distortion with respect to the spinels also will be the center of the next chapter for this course. After completing these, we will then move on to magnetism, term symbols and magnetic moments. Finally, we will discuss bioinorganic chemistry, where transport and storage of metal ions will be discussed, a number of metalloenzymes and their intrinsic properties, their chemistry will also be covered in this course. A major focus will be on the oxygen transport protein such as hemoglobin, wherein we will see how the oxygen that we inhale gets transported by the blood hemoglobin iron center. Keep studying, keep looking for the courses online through NPTEL. We will be back soon with the course content. Thank you very much. I will be happy to have your question throughout the course, and also TH will be able to answer any queries that you may have. Thank you.